My vendor knows that I hate this tube, and not because of how it looks, but because it's so hard to fill. I will show you how difficult it is to fill up this tube. The lip gloss doesn't fill around the tube, so there's humongous air bubbles. Who wants that big of an air bubble in their lip gloss? I hope my vendor never sends me this.